When we think of camouflage in nature, we usually think of animals like this, or this. But on the other side of nature is the red-eyed tree frog. I really want to root for this little guy, but come on. It looks like he's trying to get eaten.